Monitoring OpenStack is hard. There are dozens or more unstructured log files, which contain hundreds or thousands of metrics and events. It is impossible to keep an eye on every event and entity. Loom Systems has developed Loom Unified Cloud Intelligence, or LUCI, the next generation log management and analytics solution for OpenStack, an enterprise-class, real-time, petabyte-scale solution delivered as an on-premise or SaaS service. Let's get started. The first step is to ship the data into Loom. We'll go to the Data Sources screen, where you can find a list of ready-made plugins. Loom can ingest data directly from your servers, databases, or even your existing log management tools. For OpenStack, I can choose rsyslog. Servers will be automatically configured to stream all different logs into Loom. Loom Unified Cloud Intelligence allows you to gain visibility into all of your OpenStack deployment and many other services you use today, including compute, networking, storage, identity, image management, and more. Now for the cool part. The moment Loom receives any type of semi-structured data, it automatically structures it in the application screen. Here's the cinder logs in its raw state, and here we can see how the system was able to break it into key value pairs, as well as to classify it accordingly. So data was collected and parsed, but now what? Behind the scenes, the system actually learns the unique baselines of each entity, metric, and application, and models its behavior. Remember, LUCI is based on machine learning, and as such, continuously learns your baselines. You will start to receive meaningful incidents after a few minutes. Let's see it in action. This is the dashboard. Simple and intuitive. You will quickly notice the number of alerts which are broken down to application level. You can simply drill down to the specific application. For example, let's choose Nova. This is the incident screen. On the left, you see the feed, details of each incident, action buttons at the top, and insights on the right side. I'm now standing on the Nova incident, which tells us something is not right. It appears that the overall number of error occurrences is anomalous. LUCI automatically provides you with the root cause of the problem, allowing you to fix it faster. Gone are the days of having to manually interpret dozens of data sources to identify the root cause. Instead of receiving hundreds of alerts with the symptoms of a problem, LUCI provides a single problem notification that identifies the root cause of the problem. Causation, not just correlation. As we can see here, one of the correlated entities is the instance ID. Now, I don't know what this message means, so traditionally, I would have to research it. But Loom explains exactly what needs to be done. In this case, it appears that this error means that the KEMU failed to launch the instance, probably due to insufficient memory. This can happen in two scenarios. There are many unused or zombie VMs provisioned on the compute instance. In this case, you should delete them and retry the request. Your Nova memory configuration is not sufficient to fulfill your requirements. Increase the amount of physical memory in the Nova compute instance. It's important to emphasize that this knowledge base is crowdsourced to all of Loom's customers and maintained by Loom Systems data scientists. It also allows you to manage your tribal knowledge in the system to save time and make your Tier 1 support much more efficient. The fusion of AI and machine learning algorithms allows Loom to empower DevOps teams and to reduce their mean time to resolution by more than 40%. Last but not least, in some cases, you might want to drill down to the level of the log message. Clicking on the Search Logs icon will take you to the Analytics screen, where you can slice and dice the data just like in traditional log management tools by using free text search. The cool thing is that Loom already focuses you on the time frame and specific service where the anomaly occurred, so you don't have to spend precious time pinpointing the problem. With Loom Cloud Intelligence, you will benefit from the following. Become proactive. LUCI's automated anomaly detection engine predicts issues at their very beginning and notifies you of the problem before users complain. Improve MTTR by 45%. LUCI provides the underlying root cause in real time, correlating alerts from different components, and enriches every detection with an actionable recommendation for resolution. Reduce manual labor. Stop wasting your time on manual work and focus on critical business and IT issues. Getting started is easy. Just point your data into Loom and let the AI work for you. For more information, visit www.loomsystems.com.